with someone that is objected to by one side or the other. That means that Bashar Assad will not be part of that transition government.
No.